Next. Do I need a car? What the? Alright.
Your mama sure loves a bustieri. Does Inspector Nickerson?
Don't act like a tough guy.
Oh, shit.
Tight little station wagon right here. Did a side quest, so.
If I take another one down, I'ma drown in some poison, abuse of my limit. I think that's
real quick.
I see the love in her eyes. I see the feeling of freedom is granted as soon as the damage of vodka arrived. This how you capitalize. This is parental advice to the permanently. I'm over influenced by what you are doing. I thought I was doing the most that someone said to me.
Nigga, why you babysitting? Only two or three shots. I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch. First, you get a swimming pool full of liquor, then you die.
I think this is yours.
Oh, you're my hero. I can't thank you enough.
How did I lose $450? Oh, that's what was in the purse. I should have just taken that shit.
San Andreas make anymore. Apps, software. Are we actually proud of what Bleeder has done to national discourse? But I can tell you one thing, with the invention of like cell phones, cops, they can't get away with whipping on your butt anymore, man, because it's all being recorded.
Hello.
Come in.
Thanks.
You must be Michael.
Yeah.
You know, I used to have three secretaries. Now I have to make my own coffee and give myself a happy ending. See, the ships are coming in. But the walls will hold us.
Nelson in Naples.
Pluto? I said Mars, you cocksucker.
Shoulder of Orion. Two.
Devin Weston said you were a fan.
Huge fan.
Tell me, Michael, Devin Weston, does he want you to bump me off?
No, not at all. He said you were retiring, but might need some help on a movie.
Only assholes retire, Michael. Him and my son, they want to put me out to pasture so they can turn this place into condos or a theme park or something.
But this place is a dream factory.
Well, maybe they have different dreams. Some days, I don't blame them. You know, they always say, never work with children or animals. Well, I want to add to that list. Never work with directors or actors. This picture is gonna kill me.
All right, so what's it about?
It's perfect. Set in Liberty City. Meltdown. It's all being shot on green screen right out back there. We take a look at the financial crisis, and then we boil it all down into a really simplistic battle between two yuppies with lots of training montages.
So what's the problem?
Milton McElroy. I cast him in the second lead because he's cheap. Zero talent, incidentally. Well, he's got this new agent, Rocco Pelosi. He's been hassling us about renegotiating the deal. So now, he's holding up shooting until he gets paid.
That sounds problematic.
It would be if the director wanted to shoot. Anton Baudelaire. Ever heard of him? That doesn't surprise me. Now he's having a mental breakdown, pissing all over himself who knows where.
All right. Looks like you got yourself that new assistant. But no happy endings.
I love you already.
Go to East Los Santos.
Chicken, it's sax fifth. Ain't trippin', just threw 40 in the mattress. Bro, you playin' like a bitch, you's an actress. Tell your hood up, have it dried on the cactus. P-Lo, hit you with the bang. Rap nigga, that got bitches like a sanger. Took a shot and I got some more in the chamber. Your bitch in my car and let her come on my face.
Is this a real song? I've heard that Drake song before.
Hey, Solomon. I'm just doing that thing.
Good, good. Now, I realized in my excitement, I forgot some details.
Yeah, it seemed obvious. You want this Pelosi guy clipped.
No, God, no. Is that an option? No. Bad idea. No clipping anyone. Just teach him some manners. He's also in my director's ear as well, if you'd believe it. So teach this punk a lesson and bring the talent back to set, ideally in a more collaborative mood.
I'll see what I can do. They all gonna be at the club?
I'm told it isn't a club so much as a rat pit. Anton and Milton are supposed to be there, and Pelosi's on the way to pick them up. He's taking them to his lawyer to sign the contracts. So if he hears there's someone from the studio coming, he'll get him out fast.
All right. I'll go in quiet. I see you on the set, boss. Cash, man, I'm always on the hunt. Yeah, I'm getting paper, still fire up a blunt. Still riding through the hood like I ain't shit. The gang can't quit. If I ain't on your song, that thing ain't it. Look like, walk like, smell like cash. You a freak, I can tell that fast. Whatever it is, I sell that fast. Ain't you know I'm all about that math.
I guess we'll find out if it's a real song whenever it gets copyrighted. Oh, fuck. Whatever it is, shit. You know how much this car costs? For Christmas, that's Mary Doll, Larry bitch. Wetter than whatever makes the fairy flow. Giant whole car on cruise, like Terry draw pounds. We'll bring the hell sense, cause we carry it all, carry it out. Sell a bitch like car insurance. Your baby mama called a nigga, she want reassurance. She want me into it, and I'ma get into it. I'm not the only one, she let my niggas fill up blocks. Pack on it, bout to Mac on it. And I kick game for cheap, I get my shack on it. This baby shit, I spend a rack on it. Sweated it out in Vegas, treat a hater like typos. I get them, edited out the paper. Razor, sharp flavor, might give you a buck 50. Put the pressure on them, get them fried.
Give me a minute here, just a minute. I gotta go grab something inside. Johnny, we nearly got the club. We're finally a go. Now you take care of these guys. No cold feet. Okay? Let's go.
Reach the helipad without alerting Rocco. What's Rocco?
You're in the wrong place, asshole. I gotta get the...
Richards has been worried sick.
Club ain't open, Snowbird.
Who's this jackass?
Hey, you!
Oh, turns out these guys are in love with their contract. So they'll be going back to the set with me.
Can you believe this fucking clown? No! This guy's all mine!
I promise.
Make a new deal. You leave my people alone, and I don't toss you off this roof.
Okay, sure, man, sure.
All right. Let's get back to the lot.
Just hold on.
Look, you can bully him, but you can't bully Talent, buddy. We are not shooting until I get a new deal.
Can't bully Talent? Just watch me. You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done.
I don't know who you think you are! Just jumped up to studio security?
I ain't security! I'm Solomon's assistant!
I'm an artist! Come on! Can I just say I was just in this for the promise of strong drugs? I don't want a new deal. So much has to be off the show entirely.
Well, I've got a feeling you might want to reconsider as well.
Can you just chill the hell out?
I wonder how many people have, like, ran into power lines here and just fucking... Alright, well this isn't working.
Hey, I know Solomon isn't paying you, and I'm not asking for that much more cash. Enough! All right, I'll do the shitty movie for the shitty money. I'll do anything you want. I'll blow you. And just stop!
Okay, see? That was-
sounds pretty Dylan.
Hey, Milton, watch. I think you owe an apology to Mr. Richards. Would I be in pain? No, he should apologize to me. A brutal honesty, bud. You're not that good. It feels phoned in. You're lucky you're working at all. You're kidding me, right? I am an artist, dude. I'm your apologizing. When you see Solomon, you say, sorry for the misunderstanding, sir, and you will always, always appreciate the opportunity he's given you. Look, I just wanted a better deal. Everyone wants a better deal. Everyone serving coffee, selling cars, typing in spreadsheets wants a better deal. Now, where am I putting this thing down? When Devin Weston came to do a studio visit, he used the empty water tank. All right, then we'll do the same.
Fuck, man.
Put it there. The water tank turned parking lot. Setting it down.
Space.
Easy there, Hotshot.
Solomon's office. Come on.
Look, I'm feeling a little geeked up. How about I call my guy, go on a little jolly, and call Solomon from wherever I wake up in a week?
How about you see him right now, and we go flying again if you even look like you'll fail a piss test at any point on this shoot?
Oh, are they following me? Yeah. Okay, cool. I was ready to intimidate him.
What a wonderful surprise. Anton, my boy. You're an artist, I know that. And this story is the best kind of art. A simplistic, cliche-ridden pile of dross that you will turn into magic. Get a grip. I love ya.
So, Solomon. Milton here has a little something he wants to say to you. Say it.
I just want to say that I'm sorry for any misunderstanding, sir. And I appreciate all the opportunities that you've given me.
Of course, of course. Michael, what can I say? You're a natural. I love you.
Well, you're too kind.
No, I mean it. I don't mean to presume. But would it be okay if I gave you a shout? This shoot seems cursed for some reason or another. I need an associate producer.
I'd love that.
We'll talk soon. I gotta go.
Oh, hell yeah.